Could you imagine if your music could reverberate? I mean, the stones would become alive.
Yeah.
With a new dimension, would be a select group of people. We would bring some of the world's greatest authorities, astronomers, astrophysicists, archaeologists.
Vision.
And they would come here to be amazed at how music, for the first time through your performance, your analysis of great music, would give them another dimension about what is actually happening. I think, you know, there's no doubt that music is the nearest thing we have to measurement. Music exists so that we can work out exactly what we are, who we are, at any one minute, any one second. I think that's why it always stills the human heart. You cease to be frenetic, concerned about stupid things. You just suddenly are invited to consider the mystery of time. All music does this. From the first note to the end, you are taken on a special kind of, if you like, slice of eternity. And at its best, the great music takes you away from the idea of the limitations of earthly time.
Yes. It restructures the time.
It restructures it so that eventually you can actually feel the eternal. The greatest music does that.